In this video, I will show you how to bypass e-brake to play the video. Click Applist, go to the browser. Click About, colon, Debug, Go. Click URL, File. Go to vendor, to app, go down, Whitelist APK service, click install, app install, done. Back, home. Enjoy the video. Thank you.